Same controls, same fucking shit, and all this. Motherfucker! I was in first place.
I remember when I saw you shining. You really had me going. Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you, Horizons, for your generous $3.33 donation. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. I was really distracted and fucking pissed off, man. I was in first place and last. And I'm all fucking... But thank you, man. I appreciate it. I really do. Fuck! Despite my anger, I do appreciate it. if you guys are new here...
I need $3 more to do it, so...
Oh,
gonna get it this stream.
Yo! Rizico donated $40.
Holy shit!
And said, alright, I'm gonna throw this out there. I wrote a Pokemon song, but my singing is proper. Tweet at me, Rizico, and we'll talk about it. I appreciate you spending your time and your money here with us, man. That's awesome. Thank you so much. You guys coming back just, like, be destroyed?
I didn't hear it, man. No, I didn't hear it. Sorry, didn't hear it.
This guy. Yo, oh my god. What the fuck?
What? What happened, Gore?
Bobo, I appreciate the effort, but I don't have Texas speech on.
Ooh, what did you do?
You donated $100.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Oh, man. Thank you, Bobo. Thank you so much, man. Dude, Bubba is a freaking savage, man.
Do you want to use it?
I guess.
Alright. Hold on to something!
$3.33.
Shit, we're gonna die so quick. We don't have any guns. Oh, here's a gun right at the end of this hall.
You just spammed it with at.
Oh shit. What is this thing?
Oh, it's so cool. In a not rude way.
Remember when I saw you shining.
Going through the loading screens here.
Right.
Pressing start. Going to zombies. Xbox Live.
I'm probably gonna
thank you,
buy
Rizico.
One of the DLCs because I know there's some good maps like Ascension, Moon.
Also, by the way, you are going to.
I don't know how to respond to your invite.
Song, but fuck it, XD.
Press the start and the select button.
Thank you, Rizico, for your thank you, man. Thank you for spending your time
years.
And your
yeah, large me either,
of
don't
money
worry.
Here with us, dude. We're over halfway.
Appreciate the sub.
This man.
Yeah, like I was watching some. Go ahead, talk, man, talk.
Rizico, thank you
yeah,
for
talk.
$10 donation.
Yeah.
I am not good at that. All right, let me do like a frontward bow.
Yeah, dude. I found a way to be happy every
we
day.
We don't have such a blast oase together.
Great
oh, I just
song.
Wanna be with you. I know I'm really oddish, but just give me a chancey and I'll show you my love is true.
Thank you, Seth.
This really is cheesy AF.
Yo, Rizico, thank you again for another $10.
I'm gonna try.
Rizico, I thought you said you're unemployed and you're donating all this money. Man.
Thank you, Kevin Gomez, for the follow.
Oh, well, never mind.
Damn,
I said type one for me to walk my hands, and Rizico donates another $10.
FX boy, I don't think there's any hackers.
Well,
no,
it's all
onion
good
burst.
Now, Dad, Chefy.
Okay, so I'm gonna walk my hands. So I'm gonna set my headset down.
Yes.
Hold on. I can't hear you because I took my headphones out.
Yeah, yeah, we get it.
And this thing is in the way.
Thank you, Midnight Spider, for the follow. Watch this guy walk on his hands.
Ooh.
Damn, son.
I love crispy bacon, egg, and cheese. Oh, that sounds delicious right now. Can you do a quick giveaway? Something small?
Oh, he's back! The return of the legend, you guys. Beastblade, thank you for your $10 donation, man. The bomb spots. Yo, welcome back, Horizons. What did you miss? I walked on my... Holy shit! Yo, Beastblade. $65 donation. Thank you, man.
65? What the f***
is his name?
Beastblade 2.
Beastblade 2, what a ledge.
Thank you, man. Absolute legend. I appreciate you spending your time and money here. We are... How close are we? We're like $20 off the goal.
What's your goal?
$275 or $254.
For what, though?
For Astros.
Oh, nice.
For the custom Astros. Yo!
I'm going to try and hold for just one second. Which way? I'll do it against my bed. So I have to fall on my bed.
Thank you, Brendan. Totally Brendan. Thank you, man, for the fucking. I can see who that actually is.
I don't know who that is.
I know your name, but I don't know who my legs. That is. But seriously, dude, thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you for the donation for completing the goal. You guys are fucking awesome. Like, in one day, we fucking got that donation goal. That is. That is insane. Thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart.
I can do.
I love this fucking family.
Wow, shorts cam. Let me just. This is going to be my stream for the rest of the night. Just.
It is not about the money to me, and I know that probably doesn't mean a lot to you guys, and you go, oh, that's BS because you have a donation goal.
Right.
I put it up there just as a.
Thank you for the $10 donation, Sir Kitty. That was.
And
was something, wasn't it?
Got it. And you guys are insane.
I didn't even get to watch it back, me failing. This is my first time watching your stream. What's up, Wraithinator 11, 811?
Sorry, I'm in my field. You guys
never again.
You guys are my family here.
Thank you, TMG Bicycle, for following.
Well, we got the donation goal.
Someone just get to the donation goal?
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. Donation goal is met in 2 hours. That's insane. I wish there was something I could do, like... I wish I could do a backflip on my room. If I had the space, I would, but I would probably hit the ceiling.
Swifter is the...
Oh, man.
Center of the camera?
Did we hit 12,000 views and 4,000 followers today?
Like that.
I'm a little shaky. I don't know why I'm, like, so... Like... blown away, because I mean we've made like higher donation goals than that, but it's just
thank you,
like,
for coming, guys. Appreciate
you. I don't know, the support you guys give me and the way that you guys go about it is just really like touching. And like I said, it's not about the fucking money, but it helps, especially when I do this for a full-time job and most of that money goes either towards my well-being, towards bills and stuff and things like that, or towards bettering the setup. Like, everything that I have, all of this, like, I started off with a fucking MacBook and a TV, just a fucking TV, and doing everything, and all the support you guys give me and the donations.
Well, yeah, the ballistic knife,
and stuff like that goes towards, I don't know, making this better for you guys and making it better for me, and I don't know, I'm emotional. Sorry. But you guys are awesome. Can we get some hashtag G3Fam in the chat, please? I love you guys.
Thank you, Diaz, for
even
following.
If you are new here, like, I don't know. Everyone counts to me, everyone matters, and everyone's like... You guys are...
Let me play.
Amazing.
All right.
I think the G3Fam stuck.
Who the fuck is this?
Like, I know that was just like
a
temporary, like,
this is, dude. I'm so confused.
Kind of like placeholder until we thought of something better.
Don't type in the.
I like it. I really like it. And I think it fits because I feel like that's, we are kind of like a family. As
who is this guy?
And I'm just grateful for you guys, Diaz. And, like, I set that donation goal for the new custom Astros, which is not, like, a huge
thing. Why can't I hear it?
I'll just get to see me.
It's just like,
did you step on my
something that I thought would be cool to have, like, eventually, and we met it in 2 hours because you guys support me.
We just got back.
And even
how's
if
my
like,
brother,
you don't feel like close to me,
and this is unplugged.
I know a lot of
you
guys have made friends in the chat, and I've made friends with you guys, and I try to, you know, be there for you guys that need me and stuff like that. I don't want to keep like, what the fuck, dude.
Hugs everyone in chat.
Are you guys still on this call?
Fum.
Yeah.
What's Gibson doing? Did he mute his mic?
Hopefully.
Yeah, I was getting in my feels. I was in the middle of getting in my feels with my stream, and then fucking Rizico donated another $100.
Who did?
Rizico.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
What are you
dude,
doing, man?
Holy shit. Thank you, Beastblade, for the donation.
You guys are really
very unexpected.
Thank you so much, man.
You could have added something to your message. You could have made
crying.
Me do something for that amount of money.
I know you're trying to get me in my feels. I'm already in my feels.
I
already
hear,
got, like,
Corey, what the fuck are you
on?
Doing? Watching my stream outside my... Do you have the bit?
I already have shit going on.
You
that,
doing,
like, he's got me,
let me
like,
show you my dog.
Emotional about everything. Like, I didn't talk about this because like I was a little bit embarrassed. But like I set up the P.O. box, which is like $130 for me to set up.
Hopefully you saw him.
And, we're good. We're good. The P.O. box was, like, $130 to set up. And then I waited, like, a week or two to go check it. And there's one thing in there. And I was, like...
Oh, man.
A little upset. I checked the one thing that was in there, and it was, like, a handwritten letter from, like, a little
that's
kid.
That's a grenade. Anywhere in here without getting...
And it, like...
damaged.
I don't know. Just told me he told me how much like he.
I'm gonna stay right here.
Channeling my videos and stuff. It got me real.
You even tell me how well I'm hidden.
Is there like a with that like, one letter that I got in my P.O. box? Like I like teared up a little bit.
I want to see this because I want to see how he saw me.
God. I just can't function right now.
What's your daughter's name? Annoying, yeah.
I used to say that back in the day.
Dude, look at it.
Yeah,
it's like too black over here except for the spotlight. That's such dynamic. Like,
Horizons.
That's the kind of dynamic stuff that belongs
love
to
you.
The only thing good about this map is that one YouTube video of the guy saying, talk to the sink.
No message.
Horizons. Beastblade, what are you doing?
Thank you, man. Thank you.
At least put a message.
My stream is trying to make me cry by saying
it's better than student.
Very emotional things.
Any subs watching right now, drop a pineapple in the fucking chat. It's a necessity. We've been without pineapples for a minute now. RC Crazy just dropped some, but we need some more pineapples in the chat.
Beastblade, thank you for the $10 donation, man.
I told him to stop, so he went to your stream.
Oh, God, Beastblade.
That's just a little bit. You're, like, up here. You need to just remain up here. There's no reason for you to go, like, off the screen, you know?
There's supposed to be another. I think this is the Butch spot. This is the
Anthony, the fact that
there
shit, my name changed my name.
Zero cool. Thank you for the $333 donation. Appreciate it, man. 13 hours?
Yeah, that's way longer. She's now subbed.
Yo, Horizons.
Get this bitch over $400. #G3FOM.
G3FOM. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, all of you guys, for donating tonight. It's been unreal. All
right,
can I get a 6 in the chat to have Gibby change the donation goal to 650 for our new EFX card? Bobo, you spamming it over and over again doesn't count. There, I changed it. So now there's a new donation goal.
At A, he's at, I mean,
too loud.
The bomb I was
a?
Planning at, the bam I was planning, the bam.
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 No, B. I meant B.
I meant B.
Go to B. You're going the wrong way. You're going the long way.
I don't know how to get there. I haven't played this in like 17 years.
Dude, you're only like 14 years old.
Oh, I have to plant?
Oh, get him. Get him, Rich.
Yes.
Shit.
Fuck yeah.
My hands.
Let's go. Thank you. It's legit beast for the follow. Hopefully I read your name correctly in that 1 second. Nice
let
kill though. Change your class.
Donation,
friendly reminder.
#G3FAM hashtag dank.
Do you have a tomahawk class? I'm gonna hit a cross map for you.
Thank you, Horizons, again for the $333 donation, man, and starting the next donation goal off. Thank memes and lit streams all around.
Rachel, did you see me hit that cross map?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah. I'm planning. No, I'm not.
You know how much fun I would have had at Sephora with that much money?
Yo, right, Beast Play. Anyways, Beast Play, thank you for your $20 donation with no message attached. Just dropping bills.
Okay.
Thank you.
And girl.
Hey, Gore, can you do me a favor and get my girl? Alright, Gore, good talk.
I'm retired.
Away.
Seconds?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we took the L guide.
How's there, though? 3 and 6.
Oh, shit. How's it going? What's up, Rain? Drops!
There's more saucers than your peeps. Okay, there's Beast Blade with another fucking $20 donation.
Beast Blade!
Beast Blade, thank you again. I don't know where you've been. Do you just come in with a return, say nothing in the chat other than that Rachel sounds like Louis Caliber?
Thanks, thank Lance Braver, for the follow.
Makes me cringe. What the fuck, Beast Blade? Beast Blade, what are you doing, man?
You lie.
What the fuck? Rizico. Do you reckon we could smash this target?
Do you reckon we could smash this target too? Worth a bash, right?
Rizico, thank you for another $100. Dude, seriously, like, everyone has been amazing tonight. I love you guys. Is there a donating comp between Rizico and Beast? I don't know. What if they're the same person?
What if it is the same person? They're like fucking conjoined twins. Just like, give me the keyboard.
Yeah, conjoined twins. Not one person on two different accounts, but conjoined twins.
Conjoined twins. That's the... Because, you know, see why he never talks is because Rizico doesn't give him time on the keyboard. He just, like, pushes him off once he's done donating.
Oh, my God. That's where the name Beast came from.
You're the best, Woods. Thank you.
What the fuck, Beast Blade?
More shit.
Okay, apparently he said it is a donation.
Yes.
He said yes. $200.
Oh, shit.
Beast Blade, what the fuck?
You gotta cut him off soon, dude. That's insane. Is that your goal?
Oh, my God. What the fuck, you guys? Oh, my God. Lewis, thank you for What the fuck, Rizico? Oh my God, dude.
Unemployment ain't stopping shit, Kappa.
Rizico donated $200.01.
Oh. Guys, you're gonna fucking kill him. He's gonna have like a heart attack. Insane, okay. Dude.
You guys won. Thank you, Horizons, for the $7.
Let me end this shit real quick.
And 77 cents to top off the second goal for tonight. Oh my God. I'll be back, you guys, I'm sorry.
Shout out to everyone watching the Gibby stream. You broke him. He's dead.
Okay, I'm back.
T.
he like the like the inheritor of freaking Blockbuster?
No, I just like I got overwhelmed.
Did you cry?
And I felt like I was gonna throw up, so I went to the bathroom. You guys are fucking insane. You guys won. I cried.
Just, intro by Logic.
Can we play Gun Game after this?
Oh yeah, let's play Gun Game. What's his Twitch? It's Gorgor Gibson. I love you too, 8 skills. You're the man. What up, Crispy? Thank you for following. And then he just puts in chat, what up, Crispy? Not much, how about you? We're going for a 5-hour stream here, and we are currently at
4 hours, 19 minutes,
23. Oh, dude, 7 seconds early. 7 seconds early. Let's try it now, let's try it now.
I feel like I missed out.
Yes! 4 hours, 20 minutes, we hit it right on the dot. 420! And 42 viewers. 420 hype with the fucking pineapple. I'm not really trying to play like copyrighted stuff, just in case.
I don't know what to fucking. Like, do you guys know that that's not necessary? I don't know. I've been going through a lot of shit lately. And, I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what I, like, did to deserve it. And it's just insane. And you guys have turned something that it's just like a hobby to something that's like I don't know what to say anymore.
HMM.
Thank you, DLC, man. Dude, seriously, guys, like, that's, you guys don't have to keep donating. What the fuck?
I saw how hard you worked to get that goal. I'm doing something similar. I'm hoping I get there. Someday. Here's my love as a former streamer to you.
I'm gonna end up throwing up because I just like I'm overwhelmed and I can't speak. I told you guys from the beginning. I do this because it's fun. I love interacting with you guys. And I don't know, like, I do it for you guys. I don't do it for. Whoa! Where's the call?
Did this notification make you shit yourself? Good hooey.
Dude, I'm gonna fucking turn off donations or something. I don't think I have any more.
Let me fix it for the OC de peeps.
Every time I'm like coming back down, it's just.
I'm not going down like this.
Whoa. What are you guys doing? I don't understand. Like, I don't know. I have a lot of doubts and a lot of, like, feeling that I don't want to do YouTube anymore or shouldn't do YouTube anymore. I'm not good enough. And then, like I said, the fact that people are even willing to fucking throw $5 at me is just, like, that just shows how much, like, people appreciate me and I've people that I make happy enough to fucking spend any of your money at all. Like, I'm stingy about fucking putting a quarter in a gumball machine and you guys fucking just... I hope you guys know what this means to me and what you guys mean to me. Not, like, all money, fucking money aside, the people that come out here, every single person that comes out here and watches and supports, is just fucking unreal. I can't thank you guys enough. I don't know what I did. I deserve it. I fucking play video games and sing to girls. And I feel like I can be myself and be really weird and stupid and barely speak English around you guys. And I've met, like, some amazing people. And not, like, trying to, like, not give you guys recognition, but certain people like Bobo and Horizons I've probably known for the longest out of this little group from other people's streams, and they've become like best friends. And all of you guys, like, I don't know. I just...
Buy a pass 4 and get Dark Souls 3 so we can play together.
I literally can barely fucking breathe already. Why you guys do this? Like... What the fuck, Rizuko? Why?
Spend out, I said, ha ha, unless a competition is at stake, eh? Kappa.
Why, Rizuko? Why? What the fuck? Why? What the f- I literally have no words. You guys don't need to donate. I was fine with the $3.33 that Horizons donated just to donate. You guys know, like, this is real money. It's ridiculous. And I'm grateful. Extremely grateful. You guys have no fucking clue, like, how incredible that is. Like, imagine someone you don't fucking know gives you $5. Like, that's the coolest thing in the world. Now imagine you're doing what you fucking love to do for a living, and a bunch of people give you fucking over $2,000 just for nothing.
You really have me going. I heard you were happy with dollar hashtag dank memes and lit streams.
I'm shaking. Like, you guys see me every day when I stream, and I already have fucking trouble speaking. And I don't know what to say and how to thank you guys or what, like, to do. This is what I do for a living. But it wasn't... It was... Obviously, that's what I wanted to do. But I wanted to do it because that's what I love doing. I love singing. I love making people happy. I love talking to you guys, helping you guys through stuff. Shit that you've gone through and my videos have helped you. That means, like... That's a lot.
I remember when I saw you shawty. You really had me going. Blah 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 blah.
Thank you, D. Not Siri. Not Siri! How do you get Siri out of what I said? Siri's always ruining the fucking mood, man. I wish I could, like, hug all of you. Oh. Are they still in the call? Yeah, they are.
What happened?
Hello?
Hey!
You good?
I'm good, I'm good. I think I'm, like, my tear ducts are dry.
Awesome, though. You're way over 2,000, right?
Proud for you. Happy for you.
Yeah.
Sick.
2,100.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah, dude. Not bad for one night. Buy yourself something nice. Ice cream or something.
Thank you, Diaz, for your 333 donation.
You're on summer break? Continue, I don't have a bedtime.
Okay.
Voice crack.
Only because you said so, though.
Gibson.
Yeah. I asked if I should end my stream, but, like...
PS4? You guys want me to use the money to get a PS4?
Oh, yeah, do that, dude. You don't have one, right?
That's what
I
you
can
are.
Do that, if that's what you guys want. I was just gonna buy $2,000 worth of pizza. Alright, I'll get a 24 PS4.
24-hour stream?
I'll get a PS4.
Let's do one in the chamber.
Why is Gibson crying? I'm sure someone will explain
it. He stubbed his toe.
I'll have you know, I stubbed my toe last week while watering my spice garden, and I only cried for 2 hours. Dude, you guys know how many nuggets I can buy?
So many fucking nuggets.
Sorry, Brew? You had a bug on you.
You had a bug on you.
Oh, I've been up for 5 hours. This is my longest stream.
Hi.
Officially. Hype. Officially. My chat's like dead now.
Okay. Alright. Just try to climb a ladder over here.
Ooh.
Maybe with the quad.
Whew. I'm on fire, you guys. Oh my god.
Nice ending, dude.
Dude, I just fucking... Holy look shit. At this.
You're on fire.
What's up, FF Warrior? 5 hour hype. Yes, 5 hour hype. Let's see it in the chat. Gibson's almost 5 hours too. Can we make it 6? Who knows?
I
might die.
Fucking went savage. I knew I recognized the name from somewhere. Thank you, Legacy, for your $5.
You have a PS4? Yes. If yes, shake your head.
I love you, Gibson. Keep up the good work.
I do.
Hi, Jack.
Thank you, Legacy. I love you too.
Oh shit! I was supposed to.
Yes, Gibson. Yes.
The Fairly Odd Parents. Hi, I'm Rizzico, and I stole from my mom's purse. I never stole from my mom's purse. Sorry, I got it. We're good. This has been one of like the greatest nights ever, if not the greatest night that I've had in the longest time. And I can't thank you guys enough for helping me out and for supporting me, even if I don't think I deserve it.
I remember when I saw you shawty. You really had me going. Blah,
You thought it was over. That.
Jeez, man. Thank you, Horizons, again for your generous donation. And thank you. I know Beastblade is not here. But thank you, Beastblade. And thank you, Rizico, and Bobo, and Diaz, and Horizons, and Legacy, and let's see who else. Hold on, guys. I think those are the donators for tonight, but guys, even if you didn't donate and you just fucking stayed in here and showed me support and watched my stream and watched me fucking cry like a little bitch because you guys just like made me that happy and you guys like mean that much to me, and I just thank you guys so much. I've said it a million times. I don't know how many times I can say it without annoying you guys, but I appreciate everything you guys do for me, and I hope that what I do for you guys and what I do here on a daily basis with my streaming and with my YouTube channel, that it's enough to I don't know, deserve all the love and support that you guys give me. For the last time, and for the millionth time, thank you guys so much for everything you guys have done for me, not just today with the donations, for every day coming back here and fucking watching my streams, watching me make a fool out of myself and fucking be stupid and weird and sing songs to you guys. Thank you. Like, there's no way that I could be where I am now if it wasn't for those people that come back every day. And you guys are the G3 fam, and I love you guys so much. Thank you again. Thank you guys again so much. I love you. Peace out.